As the ice begins to thaw, a frozen pond becomes treacherous. Solid one moment, soft the next. A wolf has discovered its most recent victim. The wolves weigh about 45 kilos and cannot trust the ice to hold them. They can see the carcass and would take the hand out, but it just isn't worth the risk. As the pond continues to freeze and thaw, coyotes venture onto the ice. At 14 kilos, they are light enough to cross it, but not strong enough to move the carcass. If the ice melts much more, they won't be able to reach the carcass at all. For once, a grizzly, fresh from his den, arrives as something of a hero. He's certain to fall through. But his massive strength will come to the rescue. It's only when his coat is soaking wet that you can see how thin he is and why this carcass is worth so much effort. As the bear reaches shore with the prize, even the ravens can appreciate his labors. And there'll be bones for the coyotes after all.